On match day one of the 2024-2025 Uganda Premier League, Sports Club Villa won convincingly 4-2 over visiting Barra City at the Bitesa 2-1 Ruku Stadium on an old Monday evening. Defender Arnold Odong, Elvis Ngonde, Patrick Jonah Kakande and Akim Chuanuka were all on target for the home side.
Has given the reigning champions the lead against Barra City Football Club. Oh, what a start for the champions.
To the ground.
Here for the Jagos, Kakande doesn't go down. Good run again, Kakande. Looks down for the support around the boys in the blue jersey. Ngonde goes for that shot.
Oh my word!
Powerful goal from Sports Club Villa. So that time, which Jagos here at Wankuli Kuku, where Jagos are leading up against Barra City Football Club. Quite a good sharp start here for the reigning champions through Arnold Odong, their central defender in the 8th minute.
The summary.
Kakande Patrick, a chance for Kakande Patrick! Patrick Kakande's goal! A dream come true! A similar spirit is shining forever through! A chance here for the Jagos inside the box. Semakula! Chipped over the body of the goalkeeper! Abdul Chimera, Sports Club Villa are running riot against Barra City Football Club. Nightmare for Barra City Football Club. The Jagos are on to this.
Brilliant goal by Hakim Chiwanuka.
Seiri Airguhaho and second half substitute Busolo got the goals for the Ankole Lions.
Pick up a consolation away from Kacheka Stadium, Villa 4. Barra City Football Club won.
Barra City on the rebound after goalkeeper Okorach had made a save.
The confirmation of a call from Barra City.
Innocent, Percy run, cross delivered inside, could be really heavy for Seri to control. Senkubuge brings it back, another flick here from Seri, just heads wide.
Barra City's first offensive action fell to forward Seiri Airugumaho after 31 minutes. The diligent forward had a free kick land directly to goalkeeper Brady Okorach. AC Villa gangly forward Francis Onekaliti missed a 1-against-1 instead with the Barra City goalkeeper Abdul Kimera in 34th minute before Arigumaho had a free kick kiss the goalkeeper post. Kakande added the third goal a few minutes later into the second half to spark wild celebrations from the Jago faithfuls. The AC Villa final charges witness Regan Mpanda taking over the place of crowd darling Patrick Jonah Kakande and Simon Katose Mayange, who is introduced when promising Tony Atukunda. In the added time, substitute Busolo scored Barra City's second goal, but was a little too late to make an impact as the damage was already done. The next Jogo game will be away to Mbale Heroes on 22nd September 2024.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.